With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Yes, okay. Here four options are there. Option A brings about healthy growth. Option B promotes a fruit ripening. Option C retards a protein information. Option D, none of the above. Okay. Here let's see a few points about this phosphorus. Here, phosphorus is vital to a growth. It is vital to plant growth. It helps the growth of a plant. Okay. It plays a main role in a development of plants. And next it is inoveral key plant functions. It also inoveral key plant functions. Okay. Yes. Functions. And then here including energy transfer. It also helps in a energy transfer. It also helps in energy transfer in plants. Energy transfer in plants. And also sugar and starches, okay, transformation of a sugar and starches, photosynthesis, okay, and also transformation of a sugar and starch, yes, and then it helps in the nutrient movement within the plant and also transfer of genetic characters from one generation to the next. Here, phosphorus helps in the transfer of genetic characters, from one generation to the next generation. So, by seeing all this information, hearing these options, option A, that means bring about a healthy root growth. This is the right answer for this question. Option A is the right answer.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnit app today.